songs, guys. Let's keep it happy for a minute. You want to stay happy? I got lucky. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to say just a couple things here. Mom and Lester, y'all stand up, y'all. This is my mom and this is my stepfather. And I'll tell you what, I love my mom very much. She put up with me for a long time, and she still does to this day. So I love you, Mom. I love you, Lester, very much. My little brother's here, ladies and gentlemen. Where's Logan? He probably went to Chick-fil-A or something. He doesn't like me. No. Logan's here. He's signing autographs. He's running around. Logan's made himself known amongst a lot of you folks. He's a good boy, and he's the sweetest kid in the world, and he's never hurt nobody. I love you, Logan. He's running away. I love you, Logan. We'll see you later. My father is here, ladies and gentlemen. My dad, Dale. Where's Dad at? Really? Well, he had to park the car because we pulled up out here and there was nowhere to get in. So he is not here right now. He's probably walking up. But my dad's here. There's so many great people here, guys. All the familiar faces and the new faces that I've met. It's just, can't tell you how much I love you guys. I really do. Ladies and gentlemen, I have to go. That's the word, I have to go. I tell you what though, I'm gonna do this last song, then I have to go. There's a benefit we're doing for St. Jude's, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm a part of it. So right when I get out of here, I've gotta go directly into the vehicle and I gotta get downtown and sing and help raise money for these people. So if I run out of here and I don't talk to you or say hi or bye or anything, I just hope you understand I'm not trying to be rude. Ladies and gentlemen, Elvis is a hero. Elvis said, if I could ever give a kid a feeling that he or she belongs, then I feel like I would contribute to something into this world. And I want to say that Elvis, you did more than you ever could have imagined because you gave us all that feeling and a place to belong. We love you, and we miss you. We love you, Elvis.